Comic-Con 2018. We're here with Reva, Polaris, from the show The Gifted. Ladies, you guys look amazing, first off.
Thank you.
And for season one, you came on and started with you now you're going to be a mother, which is a different take on Polaris than what I'm used to seeing with the X-Men. How is that now? You're going from one scene to the other.
I think it's great. You know, I left a team where people wanted to do good and wanted to change things, but were sort of passive, and my character's going to a team where it's a group of six strong-willed women who take action and are not passive and don't take no for an answer, and want to do right by a whole race of people. I think that's very important. I think it's cool that she's a mom now because it mirrors Magneto's story. Not only in the original war, but in the films as well. Now she'll have to experience what it's like to sacrifice.
And you touched on the strong female character part. I have a daughter, she's five, by the way. We watched the show together, she loves you. So that, and as a parent, I like to show her strong characters.
What's her name?
Susan tried to be here today, but she couldn't. That's awesome. And so your character is a strong female on the other side of her catalyst. Are we going to see her take on the underground, head on? Full clash with them.
Well, I mean, I love how you talked about it being like two different teams, but at the same point in time, I feel like we honestly feel like it is, we're one team. We just have two different perspectives, and so I feel like less than the mutant underground being, you know, the stumbling block in her path, it's more of the humans. And so I feel like, you know, who she really wants to zero in are the purifiers that have no tolerance for mutants, are the, you know, sentinel services that may be trying to stop us. You know, so it's less about, you know, I hate the mutant underground, and more about, I wish you guys would join us, but in the meantime, we have this kind of work to do. So I think that's what her focus is on.
And I like the show blends a lot of different aspects from the comics. It makes it work. It all kind of syncs together. One last thing, the Morlocks.
Yes.
We're gonna see the Morlocks come into the show, right?
Yes.
Are you excited about that? Are there any key characters that we can look forward to seeing that you might be able to talk about?
I was about to tell y'all. Thank God Emma's here.
I mean, usually the spoiler one. I mean, with the Morlocks, I'm excited because obviously it's from mythology, but I'm also just excited for what they stand for and where they are on the political spectrum. I think it's great that they want to live freely in their own countries, and that they think it's wrong that people can, like, pretend to be human. They say, don't pretend, don't try to blend in, own who you are, own that you're a mutant, and it's a really powerful message.
Thank you, ladies. You're at Comic-Con. Thank you for coming. Thank you for talking about it.
Thank you. Send love to Ava.